You keep me in perfect peace. Weightlifting is something you want and something you love can be illustrated by how you treat a flower. When you want something, you take it for yourself, and that flower then exists as an extension of you. Its beauty measured by how beautiful you allow it to be. We often feel the need to have possession over the things we love, but when you love something, discover an appreciation for everything it is, knowing something so beautiful, so vast, can never belong only to you. Seeing its light and knowing it would be selfish to hold it hostage from the world, I pity those who have not gotten the chance to experience you. And at the beginning of this love, I only wanted you for myself. To love you, I am learning to adore you from 3 steps back, wanting only to experience this life with you. I will not interrupt the path you forged for yourself. I will stand beside you, championing your growth. I will not demand you change for me. I only ask that you change for the better.
Listen.